I don't think I would take advice from a 40-year-old if I was 15.
The main mindset, I think, among younger guys is when someone tells you no, it just makes you want to do it more. Like, why would I listen to this person?
Of course. I was the same, dude. Yeah. That's how I made all my mistakes.
Exactly. And it's usually like an adult that's telling you no. And it's like, what do you understand about me at all? You know, you're like 20, 30 years older than me. Like, buzz off, old man.
And dude, when I was going to school at like 14, 15 years old, there were some guys that are 16, 17, and they would literally grab the whole hand into the steroid jar and grab the Anadrol or the Anadrol. And they didn't even know what they were taking.
If you can't get them to fully say no and stop, you can try to help them out somewhere in that space. Maybe set them up with a PCT protocol if they don't want to go that route, right?
Yeah, at least you're doing something for harm reduction, because most people will do it anyway.